The Kerala State Road Transport Corporation is introducing prepaid travel cards for cashless payment from today. This would help to maintain personal hygiene that is inevitable during the COVID-19 pandemic by reducing the need of exchanging notes. Passengers can avail the card from conductors for ₹100. The cards would be waived in front of electronic vending machines available with the conductors. This will deduct the amount the conductors enter in the machines. Passengers can also top up the cards through the conductors. The new system will be introduced first in the buses to the secretariat from Artinkal and Neyyartinkara.